Oh, we're actually doing it now. We're actually on. Oh, thank God. That only took like over 20, between 20, 10 to 20 time for me to do this. Hey guys, Johnny Junk here, and welcome back to Batman Arkham Knight. Now, before we begin, let's just have a look at some things. That'd be useful. How is this? Okay. Is in here that one? Okay. Think I need that more than I do with the other stuff, and we will save some of the other points. But yeah. What's the first thing that's on my list? Huh, strange. I thought there would be someone here. Unless I've already. Anyway, I think what we're gonna do is we're actually gonna start some of the other stuff. So we're gonna do this.
Bruce, you've got a problem. A big one. You heard of Iron Heights? The prison airship? Yeah. Well, it just fell out of the sky. Crashed in Gotham Bay. You could have casualties or escapees.
Meet me there.
There's a body in. Oh.
I wish Joker's Funland was still open. No lines for the Ferris wheel.
Well, you know. Thank you.
Alfred, we can add a third victim to the list.
This is becoming rather ghastly, sir. It brings to mind a spate of murders at the beginning of your career. It was Halloween then, if I'm not mistaken. Turned out to be rather a long one, if I recall.
I'm going to try and identify the body.
Okay. Well, I've already found it.
An irregularity on the victim's chest. It appears to be a birthmark, quite distinctive.
Nothing there. I remember getting stuck on this. Okay. I seem to see anything. Maybe something there.
There's a bullet lodged deep in the upper bicep. This type of ammunition is predominantly used with a hunting rifle that hasn't been manufactured in over a decade.
Okay. Bingo.
The left foot is missing several toes. The site of amputation suggests the removal of non-viable tissue in the treatment of frostbite.
Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Robert Kincaid.
He was a microbiologist who worked for Stag Enterprises. Many believe the shooting was connected to Kincaid's knowledge of controversial research, although that remains unverified. He took a teaching post in Atlanta, which is where he was reported missing.
That's three victims, all of them abducted in various places around the country. Keep looking for a connection, Alfred.
Right you are, sir.
The writing by the bodies suggests the killer has a higher purpose. It's as if these weren't good enough for what he has in mind.
You think there are other victims?
Yes, and I don't know what he has planned for them.
Okay, three down, three more to go. We were about to do this.
Alfred, I'm going to investigate the crashed airship in the bay.
A high security prison transport drops out of the sky and lands in Gotham. What luck, sir?
I don't mean that's more luck, Alfred. Indeed, I have.
Control, this is Falcon 5. I'm seeing a riot in progress. Cauldron District, over.
Oh well, this is the starting area. This is where I got the new bat suit. Yeah, it is.
It's gone, Dark Knight. The grip you had on Gotham. Your long reign of fear. I'm sovereign now.
Okay, that more than what I wanted. Okay.
I'm here.
Yeah, I'm on my way. Sands Cape, remember?
Iron Heights Penitentiary. What do we know?
What can I say? Imagine the worst prison in the world.
That bad?
No, but it's still pretty bad. What I can't figure out is what it's been doing in Gotham airspace. Must have picked up someone we don't know about.
I'm going in.
See you inside, Bruce.
Yep, really are in. I think I am not looking forward to this.
The ship crashed. How?
Jones! Croc! Whatever the hell that lizard thing is, escaped and ripped the engine to pieces. It's still out there, Batman, hunting us.
Don't worry. I'll get you to safety. Nightwing, this ship was holding Wayland Jones. He's on the loose.
Yeah, I figured. I found a guard, well... half of one.
Keep moving. We need to find him fast.
Yeah. I already know what's going on, man.
Don't send me back in there! No more tests! I can't take anymore!
Stay in your cell. I'll get you out of here soon.
Okay. Oh yeah, no.
I can't hold on much longer. Batman, over here, help! Thank you. I never thought I'd get out.
You had Croc imprisoned here. What for?
All I know, it was a bad idea. Rankin was playing with fire.
Do you know where anyone else is trapped?
I saw the warden in here right before the crash. You better hurry with that thing out there.
I'll get to him in time. Wait here.
Oh, I suppose I should hurry up. Unfortunately, I do not have the right equipment. That is a force field, isn't it? Or maybe no. Okay, okay, I'm here, man.
Thank you. We need to leave, Batman, immediately.
Wayland Jones must be apprehended.
Let this place sink and everyone with it. You've got no idea.
Oh, jeez.
Make your way to my location now.
Croc?
He's got the warden.
I'm on the way.
Need a little help?
Oh, why in the back?
Taking the warden, why not just kill him and escape?
Maybe he likes a long lunch?
The prisoners have been dealt with. You're safe.
Man, thank you. When I heard those cells unlock, I thought that was it.
I need access to that door.
Good luck. It uses key cards. Two-man rule. As soon as this bird took a nosedive out of the sky, they bailed. Lucky bastards.
I'll find them. Nightwing, I'm going after the key cards. Work on getting the survivors off this ship.
You got it. I'll check the database, make sure we don't miss anyone.
Okay.
Master Bruce, it appears when the airship crash-landed, two guards did indeed parachute to... I hesitate to say safety, sir. It is Gotham.
Send me their location.
Of course, sir. Though I can only approximate where they landed. You'll need to search for signs of a parachute once you get there.
Of course I need to do that.
I've accessed internal security. That'll take you right back out the way you came in.
Oh, well, thank you very much, Nightwing. Okay. Look at the first one is pretty near us.
The Iron Heights guard will have landed near here. I need to search for him.
You mean that one guy that's right up there?
Alfred, one of the guards didn't make it. Notify Cash. Get the body picked up.
Of course, sir. Let's hope his colleague fared better.
Indeed. I mean, to be honest, like you said, it got him. Oh, Oh, man. Hi. Come on, I protest. Okay.
You okay?
I'm shaking up, but I'll be fine.
I need your key card.
Look, you don't understand. I can't just give you access to the high security area. Iron Heights isn't just... it's complicated.
Croc has the warden. Give me the card.
Okay. Just, when you get in there, we were only doing our job, all right?
Yeah, I don't like that.
Nightwing, I've got the key cards. What's your status?
I'm working with Cash to get everyone back to GCPD.
When you're done, return to the ship. Croc's not getting away.
Indeed, no.
It's the freaking bat!
Huh? You haven't seen me. Breaking the skin. Breaking the skin or breaking the sky? I got a trophy unlocked. But I don't know what for. Switch something else. Okay, that was a weird movement.
What took you?
Aww. You miss me.
The security door below is unlocked. We can head deeper into the airship.
Yeah. Would want to keep the giant man-eating escaped convict waiting.
Indeed.
Thank you.
creature's regenerative healing factor is quite remarkable. Superficial lesions can repair almost instantaneously.
Man, the things they were doing here to prisoners, to Croc.
Further surgery
bastards.
To see whether tissue growth can be accelerated. Human trials are underway. Stabilizing the recombinant DNA is our next step. We have lots of work ahead of us. As an aside, the subject's physiology is altering, possibly as an adaptive response to trauma. Sedatives are becoming less effective. Termination, although undesirable, must be considered.
Jeez.
The warden was experimenting on Croc and the other prisoners, trying to weaponize his condition.
Looks like Croc wants payback. Can't say I blame him.
Yeah, I mean, you really can't blame him, can you?
We tracked the subject back to its den, located beneath the Founders Island Lighthouse. It suffered minor injuries during capture. Fortunately, wounds did not impede immediate testing.
They must be directly ahead. I'll take the floor grate.
See you on the other side.
Superficial lesions can repair almost instantaneously.
Night rain and waiting his hole going into the vent.
You made it worse. Fix me.
I can't. Your mutation is aggravated by trauma. There's nothing we can do.
Liar.
Kill him!
Rip his head off! See if it grows back!
He suffers first. Like us.
Yeah.
Animals. All of you. Let's show him what animals can do.
He will fix me.
I can't.
Son of a bitch. He's lying.
I think he needs convincing to tell the truth.
You won't hurt us anymore.
Yeah, he won't. And neither will you.
Aftershave.
You can't stop that! We got Croc on us!
No! Weesh! Man.
Oh,
Ooh.
No way I'm helping you carry him out of here. I'm just saying.
I don't blame you.
Monster deserves to be put down.
There's only one monster here.
You're insane! Get your hands off me!
You experimented on him, tortured these men.
I'm not begging forgiveness from you.
I don't forgive.
Seriously, how are we getting Croc out of here?
Oh, for once, we actually use the Batwing.
Been a long time, Lizard Man. We got some catching up to do.
You're a prisoner, Cash.
I escape once. I escape again.
Try biting this off, big guy.
You failed to see the bigger picture, Batman. My work was about protecting this country. You care more about those animals. Ah! Are you crazy? You can't put me next to that monster. Let me out of here.
And there we go. Ah, then. Evolution trophy unlocked. Okay.
What happened to you was wrong, but you killed people. You have to pay for that.
When does Warden pay?
He'll face justice for his crimes.
No. He will die. You all will.
Okay.
Quorum, we're funding your experiments. I want names.
Your wants are of no concern to me, Batman. Run along.
You'll talk. They always do.
You forget, Batman. As a scientist, I love invalidating a flawed hypothesis.
It's pretty cozy in here, Bat. You want to come join us? Not feeling it, huh? That's okay. We got the Warden here for company.
If it weren't for Jones, we'd still be up there waiting to die. You can't leave me in this cell, Batman. These men, they want to kill me.
Oh, well, good luck with that.
Croc should be fairly sedate, Batman. We're pumping in tranquilizer gas to keep him calm.
I heard what those Iron Heights scum were up to. Experimenting on prisoners. Makes me ashamed to wear a uniform.
Indeed. Grab it, policeman.
Ha ha.
tea party's over, freak. Start talking.
As you can see, I'm balking. Bring me Batman or the Hatter is walking.
I give the orders here, not you.
And you'll have three dead cops by the time I'm through.
We'll see about that. Now quit with the rhyme.
Then let me talk to the Bat, and I'll confess my crime. Sorry.
Talk, goddammit.
Now, officer, you mistake me for a snitch.
Where are they, you little son of a bitch?
That certainly scratched my ears.
Tea party's over, freak. Start talking.
Okay, he's just repeating the same thing.
Tetch makes me sick. I can't even look at him.
It was the siren, right? That's how he brainwashed us.
Oh, wow. Look at all the guys I rescued. Anyway, in terms of the wiggle, I should remember this one.
I told Gordon it's too dangerous out there. Said we should leave it to you to find Barbara. He went nuts. Something happened between you two?
Something like that.
Blood. Everywhere. On my hands. Help!
Another one.
Tape 11, October 19th. Going back over some old interviews I did on Gotham's homeless. Numbers were dropping. No one knew why. I think there might have been a link to Blackfire.
My name's Terry Noonan. I've worked the sewers best part of 20 years. You name it, I've seen it. Walls of fat so thick they'd swallow you up. Rats as big as dogs. Enough teeth and hair to give you nightmares. It's a different world down there.
I understand you've got a theory, Mr. Noonan.
Terry, please. Some people like to think the whole
okay, hold on.
Because Gotham's pulling them out of the gutter. But you think different?
I've heard things. Strange things. Voices. Chanting.
Chanting?
Like church. It's been like this for months. I hear it more often, and it's getting louder.
Have you ever tried to find it?
Hey, I ain't stupid. Besides, none of my business. If you were smart, you'd think the same.
Noonan went missing not long after this. Cops found his body stuffed in one of those giant fat deposits. They said it was an accident. I figured it out.
Hobbs is with you. He's right there! Can't you see him?
Blackfire.
Can't hide in here all night. This nightmare isn't gonna end for you, ever.
Well, now that that's all done and dealt with.
I'm sending you the location of a militia APC, sir. They think they own these roads. They're wrong.
Oh, so he's right in front of me, is he? Seriously? Okay, I got this, I got this. Matter of fact, I have actually got this. Come on. Seriously, how is that truck so fast, sir? I gotta stop him, thanks. Okay, time to go at the end of the road.
Give it up, this is over.
Seriously, how hard is it to catch one stupid tank? Come on, come on. Finally.
Down another lieutenant.
Huh. Captain, I know for a fact that there's a bomb here somewhere.
The militia have deployed one of the devices near Grand Avenue. Time for a little bomb disposal.
Time to try and clear out some of this shitty stuff. Oh yeah, over here you got down.
Beginning hack now, sir. Militia forces imminent, Master Bruce. Batmobile spotted! Grand Avenue! Drone flank initiated!
Payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Bomb destroyed. Nicely done, Master Bruce.
These machines won't quit, Batman. Not until you're dead.
Uh-huh. Okay, so do I have one?
I'm going to continue disarming the malicious explosives. There's one planted right next to the botanical gardens.
They'll throw everything they have at you, sir.
He's on our tail! They'll run that thing!
Come on, lose him!
Hello.
Start talking. I'll tell you when to stop.
You want to know about Riddler? I know lots about Riddler.
Much obliged.
Okay.
I should be connected shortly, sir. Expect minor resistance, Master Bruce. Target sighted. Destroy him. Batman's taking out a Rattler.
Okay.
Power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Congratulations, sir. Bomb destroyed.
Huh.
With every fight you show me a little more. When we meet, you have nothing left.
I don't know, thank you. Jesus.
Just lost one more lieutenant.
Oh yeah. Also, I think that just gave me enough points for me to do the next expansion DLC. So I can't do any more militia. Firefighter. I got all of them in this island. I got one more to find. The other one then. Five of them. That one, and then I just go do one more. I need to really guess 50% for that one.
Unfortunate news, sir. Members of the League of Assassins have been spotted on the rooftops of Miyagani Island. Well, I presume it's the League, sir. The reporting officer's precise words were, and I quote, crazy ass ninjas.
Thanks, Alfred. I'll investigate.
Okay.
Few people can kill two League assassins. I should set up a crime scene.
Okay.
Injuries consistent with slashing attacks from a long, sharp blade, like her own sword. Same injury pattern, different uniform. They were fighting each other.
And this one is
a third sword dropped in a hurry.
blood type doesn't match the other bodies. Someone got away. Whoever got away was injured badly. I should search the other rooftops, try and pick up her trail. Found it. This should lead me to some answers.
Okay. You're getting somewhere.
Alfred, the assassins appear to be fighting one another. I'm following a survivor's trail.
Civil war amongst the League? How is that possible? Ra's al Ghul is not known for restraint when it comes to punishing dissent.
His body went missing after Arkham City. I thought the League had revived him.
But perhaps not. Sir, if the League has a new leader, or leaders...
They could be even more dangerous than Ra's.
Okay. He's up here.
I saw a guy breathe Scarecrow's gas once. Not pretty. Family. Huh. I was in Arkham City, and I never heard of him.
I liked Batman's old car. You know, it had a kind of retro classic car thing going on. Didn't turn into a freaking tank either.
Don't see her dropping down from here. She must have only went up. Have a tail. I have no idea.
Well, did any of you see where she went? I barely saw her coming. What was this idiot thinking anyway? You see a ninja, you let the ninja pass. It's common sense.
And basic courtesy.
You gonna wake up anytime soon?
Like that. She ain't lasting the night.
Actually, we don't know. Okay. Okay, so she obviously went past here.
Control. I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Fine. Come on, surely we should be getting close.
Gordon's daughter got grabbed? I ain't that pig as much as the next guy, but that ain't right.
Okay. So I should be getting near to the end of this.
The trail leads through the duct into Elliott Memorial Hospital. I'll have to power down that generator to gain access.
Well, I don't know if I have just the thing.
Your minds and bodies into blades, the league will weep.
The rebellion is weak, rotten with disloyalty. You will strike at its treacherous heart. Soon they will
come. Oh, yay.
When they arrive, the Batman! Attack! Now!
Blood trail leads through here, but the automated door has no power. I need to find a way to open it.
Okay.
Alfred, I need to restore power to Elliot Memorial.
Well, let's see. Ah, there's a backup generator located on the exterior of the building, sir.
Thanks, Alfred. I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Yeah, I know. Through this. Oh, then.
The demon's head must never rise again.
Oh.
Trail heads over the damaged floor into the morgue. I need to find a way in. There's a fuse box in the room by the door.
Yeah, I don't need to get my... In that case, I need to somehow get...
the remote batarang to open the door.
Oh, shoot. Holy cow, I can't see down now. I think it is, that's the way I'm supposed to go. Oh. Then.
She's dead.
Blood loss, I imagine, sir.
Looks like she was trying to press this. Booby-trapped. Must be more complex than a single button. I should reconstruct her last moments.
Okay.
She attempted to press this switch before succumbing to her injuries. She pressed the switch here. Looks like she pressed the lower switch here. She hit the switch here. Wrong again. I need to work out the sequence she hit the switches in.
Lower switch?
Wrong again. I need to work out the sequence she hit the switches in. I need to work out the sequence she hit the switches in.
Okay, so that one. Hey, family. Jesus.
Rage.
You dare approach Ra's al Ghul?
You've brought him back too many times. The Lazarus dream's all that's keeping him alive.
He will rise again. Sheathe your blade. There will be no fighting here. But war is coming. Traitors to the League conspired to stop the glorious resurrection of Ra's al Ghul. We will see Gotham burn before we let the rebels hurt our master.
Then let him die. I want you gone by morning.
The rebels have found another pit, a purer source. A sample of his essence is all he would need.
I won't help you revive him.
Then you'll face the consequences of war. We know you, Detective. You will not let innocents die. Yet you will not kill the demon's head to prevent their deaths. You will do as we ask, because your precious morality compels you to.
Detective. Help me. For Talia.
Oh, the demon lives again. Trophy unlocked.
He'll outlive any sentence.
I see. Well, sir, what are you going to do?
Find the other Lazarus pit. Stop it falling into the wrong hands.
Okay, thanks, sir.
Alfred, calibrate the Batmobile sensors to search for trace Lazarus particles in the city water supply. It should lead me to the source.
Absolutely, sir. Sending you the real-time visual data now.
Okay.
Beneath the dockyard. I'll need to continue on foot.
Okay.
This must be the Lazarus pit.
Really?
Trespasser. We got
guard this site in the name of our new leader.
You're relieved.
Attack!
Oh man, I owned him.
Turn around slowly and hand me the detonator.
Nyssa.
Thank you, Bruce.
Does Raish know his daughter fights for the rebels?
The rebels fight for me. And that zombie no longer knows his own name, or the day of the week, or that his other daughter died.
I'm sorry about Talia.
She was a loyal fool. I am neither. You understand. So long as my father's corpse sits strapped to those tubes, there will be war in Gotham.
What do you want, Nyssa?
Go back to him. Destroy that foul machine and let the thing that was once my father finally die.
I'm no killer.
He's already dead. He has died 1,000 times. And every time the Lazarus Pit restored him, he came back worse. More hateful. More crazed. I tremble to imagine what he would have become if this had fallen into his followers' hands. But with him gone, the League will be mine. And it will shed no more innocent blood. The assassins will leave Gotham. Never to return.
How can I trust you?
I swear by the woman we both loved. I swear on my sister's grave. I will win this war, Dark Knight. It's up to you how long it rages for.
Oh, that's a tough choice to make. Daughter of the Demon. Trophy unlocked. This one I can like slide while running.
Riddler's been working on this stuff for
Think what I am gonna do is upgrade my dash in a little bit. I suppose that game now is also pretty important.
Okay.
Oh yeah, this is gonna get me some dish in a way. Okay, I can't launch it. Come on. See?
The militia just lost another lieutenant from their ranks.
Excellent, sir. I estimate less than half their number remain.
Yeah, it's about half of their numbers left.
I'm returning to Race's hideout. This ends.
Sir, Nyssa was always the most reasonable member of the family. But do you trust her?
I do.
And are you prepared to end a life for her, sir?
Yeah, that is a very good question.
Man, this whole city's a mess. We need Joker back. He'd get everybody in line.
I don't want a Joker back. Well, I mean, technically, Joker is back. We should hear what Joker has to say.
City didn't work after all? Well, I'm not surprised. I pumped about 3 pints of blood into you that night. I couldn't stop. I just wanted us to be close.
Wow. Oh, thank God.
Command control. We have rioters on Miyagami Island. Y'all can find out.
Have you seen Batman's new suit? It's weird. A lot more bat-like than before.
That's because it is.
Oh. Sir, if you don't mind, I just wanted to suggest that given Resh's supernatural longevity and his current state of artificially prolonged existence, not to mention the fact that he has, in essence, already died, a case could be made that, well,
I swore I'd never kill.
He's a dangerous, uncompromising zealot, sir. Restored to full strength, there's no telling what he'll do or who he might hurt. Is preventing some ungodly resurrection truly the same as taking a life?
What would you do, Alfred?
I don't know, sir, but I'll stand by you, whatever you choose.
Don't worry.
The Loyalists have set up defenses against rebel attacks.
How considerate of them, sir.
Okay, so oh, Jesus.
Waste no more of our time. Restore him. Now!
How about... No.
You weren't a good man, Ray. But you had conviction.
Stop him! Kill him!
Sorry. Oh my God.
father. What a monster you've let yourself become.
How long does he have?
Maybe hours. Maybe days. It doesn't matter. There's no way back for him now.
I'll take him to GCPD.
Good. The Loyalists will scatter. And I'll be true to my word. The League has no business in Gotham from now on.
Nyssa. Don't make me regret this, or you will.
And there goes the angel, Ra's al Ghul.
Detective. Proud of you.
Ash to Ash. Trophy unlocker.
You sure that cell's secure, Batman? As much as the prisoners wouldn't object, I don't feel like being eaten today. You know, word of advice, it don't like cages.
God, I never got to see Croc up close like this. He's huge.
Yeah, even more huge than he was in Asylum.
Look, I never actually saw what the warden was doing, so you can't really blame me, you know?
Look, what happened up there might be a little ethically questionable, but no one wants these guys walking around on the streets, huh?
Not sure it's too smart putting the warden next to Croc. Heck, by the sounds of what he's been up to, not too smart putting him in with those prisoners either. Fun watching him squirm, though.
Indeed it is.
Assorted weapons and tools used by the League of Assassins. Nice to see those nut jobs killing each other for a change. Patrol found a hideout used by one of the factions in their little civil war. Some of them were dead, others gone. Guess whoever owned this gear was on the losing side.
Indeed, indeed, Cash, indeed. Well, that's the only DLC mission I can do for now. At least. Until I get like.
Well, they're easy to find. It's collecting them that's the problem.
Yeah.
Thinking of locking us all up, you're gonna need a bigger cell.
Apparently, Blank Island has a bomb here.
Search for the militia's explosives deployed around the city.
No problem, I haven't even actually encountered one.
They'll be sorry now.
You know what, I think.
I have an APC's location, sir. Less than half remain. Time to finish them off.
All the way up to the other side, I suppose that's what I want.
We're tracking rioters on Bleak Island, over.
Hey, mate.
How long will you struggle, Batman?
Reinforcements incoming.
Would you try to force order on a city whose natural state is chaos and despair?
Walk up past me, mate. Okay.
One
more unit left. Stop him, whatever it takes. Oh god, I went the freaking wrong way. You're not getting away, mate.
Too good for you. Back off. Give it up. This is over.
Oh, this is getting really, really annoying. This is really a bit hard to do. Wait, are you telling me I didn't hit him? I hit him, didn't I?
Thank you.
Okay, Batman. I don't know what you're saying about entering, though. I really wish I could just shoot normally with DK, but you can't. You have to keep following them and allow the auto target to function. Which is the right way. It's a little bit clunky, especially if you're trying to speed it up. We're going back down here again.
The militia's forces just took another hit.
Now we have no more of those left.
The militia have explosives deployed around the city. Time to hunt them down.
Yeah, I remember. I kind of need to retrace my step a little bit, because I know it's still a bomb. No, it's more than one. Thank you.
Taking fire. Rattler down.
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Excellent work. Bomb defused.
Whew.
You can't take out every bomb, Dark Knight. You got out what it takes.
Don't think I'm supposed to do this just yet.
I tell you, I'm hearing strange noises. Something's flying around out there.
Alright then, what do I can do now? Honestly, this is all I can do for the moment. Well, I think the next time we actually come back, I think we will continue with the main storyline. Until then, I hope you guys enjoyed this part. See you guys next time. Charlie Chunk out.